Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's check out Double Vision by Quentin. Let's see, an adventure that lets you to dive in the heart of a unique universe where good and evil are only one. Interesting. Huh. So, there's a holocube, slow motion time, and freeze time. Apparently are some features. And a secret minigame. Interesting. What is this, like a... Is this a personality core? With a jetpack, or... What exactly is going on here? I guess we will find out momentarily. First things first. There we go. Wow. I like the visuals. These are some pretty cool textures. There's a hint button. A green button and a red button. Huh. I guess there's two hints. Oh, there's a full reset, I guess? Maybe? Oh, look at this. Interesting. Also, the ambience is the sound that plays when there's like, a whole, you know, facility around us, but there's no facility around us. It should be pretty silent. Except for, if you listen carefully, you might be able to hear the occasional faint sound of snow landing on the ground. No, probably not. So let's see, what does this button do? Oh! Did this... Whoa! Okay, so this is... slow motion fizzler or something? Maybe? Or makes everything else slow motion while I can move at full speed? Yeah, that's pretty cool. That's cool. Look at this texture. That's a cool texture. Nice work. Whoever made that. Also, does that slow motion fizzler fizzle this cube? Let's find out. Oh! When anything touches a fizzler, it makes everything slow motion. That's interesting. So I can toss the cube in. Well, I can do it properly, that is. And, it'll... Yeah, it'll make everything go slow motion. Interesting. So... Also, I've noticed we have ice physics. Like, Oh, look at this! That reminds me of the Winter Testing Initiative. Winter Testing Initiative. But yeah, we have slippery ice physics. This is like, a step up from the slippery glass in B-Mod. Okay, so, what does this do? Yes, I know... That's a hollow cube? Oh. What does that have to do with anything? I don't understand. Why do you want me to pick up the hollow cube? Okay. I'm a bit confused about why this is happening. Does it pass through fizzlers? Nope. And it does not all respawn, alright. Let's go ahead and push this button again. Wow. Even the button gets slowed down, that's funny. Alright, so. What is the deal with this? Oh, now the tooltip is over here? Oh, it put the tooltip in the wrong spot, I guess. Alright. What does the holocube do? Can I make a new one? Okay, yeah. It's that simple. I don't know what this reset button is supposed to do. Does it... No, it just completely erases the cube. That's not what I would consider a reset, but okay. There we go. Okay, so yeah, if the holocube doesn't exist, the tooltip goes to that cube for some reason, strangely. Guess that's a bit of a bug. Let me pick this up, thank you. So I'm guessing this might be able to pass through fizzlers, right? Yes! That's exactly what it can do. Alright, so now we've done that, is this our exit out of here? Is this our Talos Principle-style exit portal? Look at that effect. It's like heat shimmering, almost. Do we ever go through here? What is this? This almost looks like a secret. Or it could just be the other side with more puzzles, I suppose? I guess so. Well, let's find out where this takes us. Whoa, what? What is going on? There's an animal in here? Why, hello there, good sir. Are you my test associate? Do I need to flag you down to let you know about the results of my test? Okay. What does this do? Toggles us having the portal gun and what exactly? Interesting. Wait, where did that guy go? I didn't see when he left. Hello? Help? Is there supposed to be a cube that I... Okay, what caused that to finally happen? Did... Oh! Oh! It freezes time. Oh! And that guy can still move though. That's a bit unnerving. Oops. So I probably can't press this button when time is frozen, right? Oh, I can't even go through here, strangely enough. So let's see. I was a bit confused about what that mechanic was doing, but it makes sense now. Alright, so. It's just... kind of weird how the fizzlers change like that. Anyway, let's go ahead and put this here. And grab our hollow cube. And then we can put it on the button here, I guess? Will that turn off the fizzler? Did it say game saved? It might have said game saved. What's up with all that? Huh. We can place portals in there. But I don't think we can actually get in there. Hmm. Can this still be moved? No, because we can't even grab it, so... no. Oh, I think... how long does the holocube last? How long does any of this last, actually? Can I press this button and then run away? Oh, right, I can't. Oh, that's reminiscent. Why does some stuff change when I do this? Like, that doesn't make much sense to me. And also jiggles that guy. Oh, the holocube stays there. Right? So, it's gone. And it's back again. Okay, so! That explains things. There we go. So we put the cube in the air like that. We walk in here. And then the holocube switches this over, I believe. Cool. Why, hello there! You've got some interesting fur patterns. Oh dear. don't eat me? Oh goodness! Oh, I didn't do it in time! Oh my gosh, there's QuickTime events in this?! Nobody told me there'd be QuickTime events! Oh, wow. Okay, so. QuickTime events it is. I did not know that we were gonna have to deal with a mobile turret in this map. Excuse me? I literally cannot do anything right now. Huh. Let's try that again, shall we? maybe it just bugged out once, at random? I don't know what happened there, but something did not happen right. Man, the flickering on that lever. That's some intense Z-fighting there. Did I break the map somehow? What is going on here? Why can't I do anything? I guess we need a restart? I don't know what I did wrong there. Maybe something breaks if you die? Who knows? But we can just easily get back to where we were. Excuse me. What is going on? Why is everything breaking all of a sudden? What the heck? I'm just bouncing weirdly. Quentin? What is going on? I will be right back. Alright, I'm back. And this time I want to see where this guy goes. After we press this, this button. Oh, he just disappears as soon as you press the button. Alright. Let's just do this part again. So, I had to exit the queue and then load the map again. For some reason, that's a requirement if the map glitches out like that. Not entirely sure why. Slightly buggy, maybe Quentin can fix it, maybe it's just an issue with Source and Valve, or who knows. But, at least, we have returned to this place of the map. Let's see. We do that. We walk over here. And then, this is supposedly where the cutscene plays, right? That's how we had our portals, right? So, if we walk forward, supposedly bad things will happen? Yes. This is cutscene. Hopefully, I can actually pause time quickly enough for this quick time event. Man, that thing has some huge tusks. Okay, I froze time, just in time. Alright, so. Now what? I guess we'll walk over here and I don't know, do stuff. Okay, so hitting the lever apparently activated the spikes, I guess? Was that what happened there, or...? I'm not entirely convinced that I did anything there, because those spikes could have activated the first time. Let's just hope that that thing stays dead, because I don't want to deal with that anymore. What is up with the lighting on this dropper? That does not look like it's supposed to be lit that way. I'll say that much. Looks like this is our way out, I guess? Perhaps? Alright, so this does... Okay, gives us that. Alright. I'm guessing now that if we were to walk on here, we would get killed by the spikes as well, so we have to freeze time whenever we want to walk across there. At least that's the assumption I'm going to make. Let's turn off this laser for now. I don't think that we need it on for the time being. Oh, come on. That's not quite what I wanted. Here. There we go. That'll work. Alright, so now, freeze time. Walk across without the spikes killing us. And then we can activate this. Take the hollow cube and do what with it exactly? Oh, it's a hollow laser cube! Well, that explains some things. Alright, so, we'll take this and, I don't know, burn the corpse? Oh, okay, this wasn't lined up properly. Oh, well the laser just passes through. That's extremely reassuring. where was the receiver at, I wonder? Oh, it's right there. Alright, so we might be able to do something like this. Alright, and then what? Let's walk back across here. And theoretically, all we have to do is this, right? Oh, but we needed a cube up here, huh? Maybe? What's this? Wow, this is a pretty cool looking skybox! Ha! That is scary cool. Alright, so clearly that's not quite the solution. How about no, how would we do this? Cause we move either we move anything. There wasn't a portal surface up here, right? I didn't just miss one like an idiot. Yep, there's definitely no portal surface up here, and this- none of this is portalable, right? Although, it's so tempting to like try and find a spot where we can fire a portal through this little gap here. Alright, so clearly this isn't working. How about what is this? Who knows? What about this? Hmm. Like, we could try to recall this cube, but it's not actually close enough. Like, we can't grab it on the lift. And just to double check, we can't carry this. Yeah, we can't grab this in slow-mo world. Although we can alter it a little bit by accident, apparently. Huh. We definitely need any cube up here. Any cube will do. I wonder. I wonder. Oops. Whee! Oh! Oh! There's a death plane up there! If you try to jump off of that platform, you just straight up die! Wow! Harsh. Absolutely harsh. Alright, well at least it saved me here, and hopefully I can still complete the puzzle. But yeah, just the extra boost from this platform launching you in the air is enough to kill you. Apparently there's death planes. That's unsettling. So what am I supposed to do instead? Yeah, That's not gonna happen. That is not a thing I can do. I think I'm gonna have to use this hint button. Go in this button, then stop time. Oh! Yes, that makes... Yes, okay. I can handle that. Actually, let's do things... Let's do this first. Yeah, I understand now. Thank you. Don't need the hint anymore. Yeah, you can go away, hint. So let's see. I'll put this, near here, I suppose. And, where did this green- Why did I move? That was a dumb portal to move, but whatever, I can fix this. Let's see. Yeah, there we go, that'll work. There we go, that makes sense. I wasn't thinking with time pausing. Alright. There we go. Thank you. Use the black cube here. Oh, I'm sorry, I don't need hints anymore, is there? Alright, well I guess those hints are just gonna stay on for a while. Nothing here! Nothing here, huh? How do I turn off these hints, exactly? What did this do for me, by the way? Oh right, turned on that, probably. Can I turn off these hints, please? There we go. That's a very red screen. Alright, so there's our hints. Alright. Similar setup. Alright, so... Looks like our time freeze ability is gone. Interesting snow sounds. What do we have going on up there? Wait, I can shoot through that? How does that make sense? That would definitely kill me, for sure. Alright, so... How can we get over there without getting killed on the spikes? That's a useful question to ask, right? Maybe the spikes don't kill you? I guess we'll find out. No, the spikes definitely kill you! Ha ha ha! Ha! Yeah, do not want to touch spikes. Can I put this on its own button? Apparently not. Nope, it does not weigh down its own button, apparently. Well, that's disappointing. What am I supposed to do with these? Ooh. Oh, I can cross before the spikes kill me. Interesting. Alright, so let's just go ahead and turn this guy on. Give me this. That is a long delay. I wonder why it takes so long. What do we have here? Shutdown. Shut down what? Everything? What all are we shutting down here? Is this like a full reset, or... what? Huh. Why would I want to do that? Alright, so... it probably also shuts down the spikes too, right? Let's do... this. Turn off the laser temporarily. Wow! That was, like, totally aim-assisted right there. Alright, so... but then... I guess we have to shut down, right? I'm assuming that's turned off the spikes? Yes, the spikes are off when they're shut down. It's good to know. Oh, and the button doesn't work when it's shut down. Interesting. But then... what? How am I supposed to do anything now? Because the cube landed here, so I can't really do anything because it didn't land on the portable surface at all. Huh. I don't entirely understand why I've done this. That doesn't seem useful to me. Oh wait. That can... I can put the cube through that. Is that really intended? That seems... wow, okay. I guess it'll work. So let's go ahead and get this cube. And, here goes nothing. Hey, what do you know, it worked. It's a miracle. What, did it clear my black portal? You're kidding me. It cleared my black portal? That's not very nice. What, how did that work? That didn't make any sense. Excuse me. I was holding that. Why did it clear my black portal, though? That's not very nice. Aw, come on! Oh, what? And I actually died this time? How was I able to do that with no problem before? I did that twice with no issue and then suddenly I died. Alright, well, at least I had a save here. Yeah, it clears my black portal. Why would it do that? Strange. Yeah, that's not entirely helpful. What causes the portal on here to disappear? Oh, I know what I can do. I think. Well... sort of... let's just load my quick save, that's faster. I think what I need to do... is position... when I have this cube over there, I need to position... the, the laser cube. Yeah, do this. And then we will put this guy on the floor. There we go. And then... at this point... we want to do this as our means to get across. Run for it. Alright, I think we did it. Alright, now... now, we can recall this. It gives us access to it so that we can put it... over there, yes. Come to me. Come on. Yeah, it gets vacuumed onto the button there. And then... like magic, we can do that. Hooray! We have the laser cube on this side. Alright, so, now. I think we'd established that this angle worked just fine. Although we can always adjust it. Hey, there we go. So now... we don't have... our slowdown time key, unfortunately. Is something sparking? Also, what would happen if we shut this off now? Oh no! That's not what I wanted to have happen. You were supposed to shut off, not go back up. Alright, well. What might we do instead? Cause this is similar to the previous puzzle. Oops! Similar to the previous puzzle, with the difference being... that we now have no, no time freeze ability, right? Maybe we should just go see what's up here, right? It definitely... oh, but this is sparking. So will this not even work? Well, now this is open. So we don't even need to solve the puzzle anymore? Okay. I guess that works. Whee! Oh, crap. Let's, whoops. That's why you don't jump too much after a faceplate launches you, kids. Wow. Oh, what a nice save point. Alright, so. I definitely do not have time freeze anymore. There's the hint button. Apparently we want to get up there at some point. Oh, that's... weird. What is going on with the reflections here? Oh, now they fix themselves? Magically? There is some weird stuff. The snow is also creating the weird, occasional scritch-scratch you see on the screen. Hold on a second. Are we supposed to be able to go back here? I have questions that need answers. Cause it didn't clear our portals. Like, is that an intentional thing that we're supposed to be able to... did I just do the same I did the same thing, didn't I? This time I need to shoot the green portal. So yeah, the regular cube is no longer on the button, but the button is still being pressed down. Interesting. Green! There we go. Right, both portals are on this side, I'm an idiot. Will this still kill me? Yes, indeed it will. Okay, so, I'm guessing that instead of using a fizzler, Quentin just programmed it so that it was not useful for us to get our portals over here like this. Although... if we do this... what will happen? Okay, maybe we need to turn this laser off. Eh. Eh. Okay, well that was an utter tragedy. Oh wait, I think I hit F7 instead of killing myself. That could be bad. Oh no, good. It loaded this. Awesome. So... also, this is also a cool skybox. I wanna do something here. I wanna break the map. Oh, here we go. This will make it much easier. Oh, well... I should really just turn off the laser instead of being lazy. Wow. I am aware that I am making this much more difficult than it needs to be, and that I am doing things that I should not be doing. I don't care. I really want to do this. If you're gonna go around putting- forgetting to put fizzlers, I'm gonna go around forgetting to obey the intended solution. There we go. That's what I wanted. And then, theoretically... can do that. And this. Yeah, perfect. And now we have an extra cube. Interesting. Why did I do this? Was I supposed to do this? Is this, like, an intended thing that I am supposed to do? I guess we haven't pressed this button yet, right? Excuse me, good sir. I do believe this button cannot be pressed. Oh, now it can. Well, what does that do then? Okay. Wow, I could have gotten much closer than that. Can't be pressed while there's something on this button. Alright. Unfair enough. There we go. Now what? Oh my gosh! That was incredibly unexpected. Okay, maybe we'll ditch the whole grab and steal the cube plan, and we'll just figure out how to do anything in here. Whee! What? What? Excuse me? What? I guess that's just how it decided to settle. Alright, so... Oh, man, that snow is really freaking out on the screen now. Let's press this button. See what this does. Can the cube go through here? No, it cannot. Well, then what's the point? What's the point of any of this? Why would I want to go here? Why is that a thing that I can do? I guess I need... I must need the cube that can pass through things, right? Sounds about right. What the heck is going on with this cube? It was just moving on its own! You guys saw that too, right? Like, that wasn't just me imagining things. What the... What? 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 Is there like a world portal below here that the cube is funneling towards? What is going on here? That is so weird. Maybe... What is going on there? Is that like, some scripted pushes to help with the cube landing after using the faceplate? What the heck is going on here? Alright, well... I guess, enough of that distraction. Oh, that's not quite what I meant to have happen, but okay. I'll do this instead. There you go. Oh. Oh! I did not even think to try that. We... Oh. How do I get back? Also, what is that? That's suspicious looking. I thought my faceplate idea was so brilliant. Maybe I should have waited for it to land all the way over here before stepping off the button. Alright, fine, that's what I'll do. Ouch! Don't shoot me, you turret! I'm not dealing with you right now. Relax. You can go on vacation or something, I don't care. Alright. Whatever. Did I break this by... doing things... out of order? I don't know what I'm doing. Jumping into a pit... of frozen water... is one of the things I'm doing. Alright, so. Let's take this slowly and carefully. Step one. Step two. Step three. Step four. Step five. Step six. Wow, that's no. Step seven. Step eight. Step nine. Whoa! That cube! It went so far! Look at this. What? What is even happening there? Oh man, that is perplexing in many ways. Oh, not that far. Give me that. Eh. Oh, there we go, that works. Hey! That's what I wanted to have happen! Now I can go back, theoretically. I don't know if this is intended at all. Oh wait, no. Wait, what am I doing? I don't need to go back. I have this already. Oh, this can't fit through there either? Really? It can block bullets, and it can't fit through there. Wow, I just killed myself. That was completely dumb. Why did I do that? I had made progress. Why did I do that? Well, this is going to be a long video. Oh boy. Alright, let's start from square one here. There we go. There we go. And I don't know, we'll go over there this way this time, just because it's cooler. Press that. Grab this. Step on this. portal there, and here. There we go. Now what? The goal is to get up there, right? But how would we do that? I'm not entirely sure. But this can pass through Fizzler, so that's good. Ah, that's that. Nope, nah, nope. That's not what I wanted. Change of plans. Here we go. I like how the cubes are like button funneled almost. Yeah, look at that. They're totally button funneled. Whoa, how did that happen? That was weird. Oh, I bet the button pushed the cube up when it disappeared momentarily. Alright, let's put this here. What does this do? Turns on the slow-mo stuff, right? And our goal is to get up here somehow? Some way? Somehow? That'll open the exit, eventually, apparently. I'm not entirely sure how this is expected to work. Let's just save, and continue. Who knows? Oh right, the turret! That's right. Wait, do I even need to get to that button then, if I just need to go through the turret? I guess it'll make sense momentarily. There we go. This guy shall harm people no more. Alright, whatever. Searching. What has this done for me? Did I not need to press the button that had the arrows up to it? What is going on here? Please do not reanimate from the dead? I hope? Okay then. I'm starting to get a parallel worlds vibe now. Finally, I'm catching on to this whole ice world, lava world thing that I was not catching on to before. Don't reanimate, please. And this is the world where I can do this ability. Alright. And look, there's actually a thing there. How might I get in there? I think I can't pass through that because it's a solid barrier. But this turns off, interestingly enough. So what if... can I get over here by doing... this? Also, what is the point of this? Oh, okay. I was confused about that. I was like, what? That's not what I wanted. You know that's not what I wanted. Fine, I'll do it the normal way. Alright. Put that there. Over there. There we go. Alright, I can't actually... because the Fizzler is still technically turned on, I guess. Right. I need to go over there first. Give me this. So I put this here. And then... go over here. Give me this. I'll do the same thing as before. Don't funnel towards the button, please. Funnel towards the faceplate. There we go. Oh, I don't think that was right. Oh, yep, that was wrong. Oh, this time I can actually press the reset button now, without having to stand on this button. Give me this cube. There we go, that should do it. I wonder why the cubes freak out like that. There's a corpse in two places. Strange. Alright, there's a button here as well that also does that. I wonder which exit we leap through, though. Alright, so now... theoretically... ah, well, that's a slight issue, I suppose. But no matter. Hey, here we go. This is what I wanted. Yeah, we can't go back through that, I guess. How do we get there, though? Maybe I can see something when I fly past it? Nope, I don't think so. What am I supposed to do in here? Oh. Ew. I see. Portal here. Portal here. And then... That didn't work. But I froze time. Pretty sure it should've worked. Can't you... Aren't you blocked? But I thought... Wait, what? Where did my cube go? Where did my precious cube go? Oh, there it is. It's just buggy. Get on here. What's going on, though? I totally thought that was it. Ouch. Oh, I need to put... Yes. I remember now. I remember now! Well, we can fix... Oops. Give me a second. How about I just do this? This is easier, right? Yeah, there we go. How about... There we go, finally! So now I do... this. And now I can use the faceplate. Excuse me? Let's just, let's pretend I didn't... How do I get out of this? Oh, it made the screen dark. That was weird. I wasn't trying to skip the chamber, I was just trying to... control Z. So, what happens... Does this turn solid if I do this? Okay, now it's solid. That's what I wanted. I just kind of forgot when it turned solid. Okay, so, what I need to do... Oops. Okay, good. What I need to do... Actually, it doesn't matter which cube I use, does it, at this point. Wait, why did I... What? If... Huh? Technically, I only need this cube to block this laser, right? Technically? Yeah, I guess so. Eh, whatever. I'm a bit confused about... the intendedness of this, but whatever. So let's see. Alright, now the exit's open, how do I get there? Cause passing through this fizzler doesn't slow down time anymore, doesn't look like it. Alright, well, let's get over here. And I guess put this here. That's still not open, right? Can we do anything there? What's in there? There's a lever in there. And some... signage, I guess? How would we even get in there? Is my question. Like, the only way I could see would be to airstrafe, and that seems incredibly risky. Huh. How does one... I actually don't know what I'm supposed to do at this point. wonder. Huh. Doesn't that seem like I could get outside by doing that? Also, I think I might have just screwed myself. Do I have to redo a lot of the puzzle now? Where did I last save, in fact? I feel like I have to redo stuff now. Alright, I need to... yeah, I need to grab it. I wonder... how come sometimes it lets me activate it in the air and other times it doesn't? That doesn't make any sense. Alright, so... portal there. And over here. Reset. I'm glad that reset works. Grab this. Then we can put the Q back on this button, theoretically. Hello. I do believe I don't really understand what I'm doing, but I'm going to do it as much as I can until I do understand. I'll save here, because it seems like a useful place to save. Because we've already pressed that button, the exit is open, I don't know how to get to it though. I also don't know how to get there. I'm also gonna move this right there, so that way... it doesn't, like, bounce off the button whenever I do this nonsense. Although that's still gonna be a slight issue, but whatever. What, how does that make me grab the cube sometimes? Yeah, that, like, made me grab the cube momentarily. Also, that's just totally bugging out now. Come on. Come on! When is this cube gonna work properly? There we go, finally! Jeez. That took an age. Actually, let me do this first. I'll reset this. And then I'll put it over there again. There we go. Then I'll do this. And then... there's that. And this. And now, theoretically... oh, nope, that definitely kills you. Welp. I don't know what to do then. I guess it's time to turn on the hints. And the hints are all the way back over here, right? Yes. Make a stair of cubes? Okay, so I already figured out this hint. How do we get in there, though? That's what I'm still confused about. How am I gonna make a stair of cubes? That sounds like really impossibly difficult. How do I get in there? Not making much sense. What does the red button do? Oh, it's just a toggle. I thought the red button gave you even more hints or something. But nope, it's just completely a toggle. None of this makes any sense though, how do I get in there? Do I have to, like, jump across a cube and freeze time to get in there? Cause that sounds annoyingly, impossibly difficult. What? Do I have time frozen right now? No, okay, the game was just bugging out for some reason, as it does. From time to time, I suppose. Also, how is this going to work? This doesn't seem possible.
Oh!
Well, this would have been useful to know, like, a million years ago! Why didn't I know that? Now things make so much more sense. Holy crap, that changes everything. I did not know I could walk on this without dying. Really? So I have to time the faceplate launch while standing on that button. Really? I can't believe I've been doing this the hard way for so long. So let's see here. That didn't quite work out how I was hoping it would. Let's try this again, shall we? Maybe. Except I crouched at the wrong time. Come on. You know you want to. Maybe this'll work. Maybe. Nah, that's never gonna work. But we can always try, I suppose. What? How is this supposed to be the first step if I can't even collide with it? That hint makes no sense! What? Yeah, that's not happening. You cannot collide with this thing. Not making much sense, honestly. Hollow cube must be the first step. No, it can't be the first step! And I'll show you why. Because that's not how the hollow cube works. We've established this already. Okay, well, it lands on top of me. But, if I do this... Wow, that is some strong aim assist. If I do this... What, now I can step on it? Why couldn't I step on it before? Why is it so inconsistent? Weird. That's gotta work. There's no other way. If that doesn't work, I don't know what will. Oh, you know what? Maybe I couldn't pass through it because the game thought I was still holding it. Yeah, if I'm holding it, I can pass through, but if I'm not holding it... Okay. That makes sense. I wish I'd known that, though. Oh gosh! Holy crap, I can't believe I made that jump. Ho 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 ho! But yeah, I'm not a fan of this whole timing segment. That's a bit brutal, honestly. Alright, so now I gotta do this. There we go. Hey, an actual fizzler for once. Whoa! That was... startling. To say the least. What? This is weird. Okay then. Nothing here, I guess. What about... Oh? Wait, does this door open? Or am I supposed to do this? No, the door does not open, I have to do this. Okay, I thought I was finding something secret, but no, this seems to be intended. Completely. Eh. Where exactly do I need to go, though, is the question. Cause there's a lot of places I can go. This wood is slippery. I guess cause it's got, like, ice on it, maybe? It's frozen wood? Who knows? I can actually get back into this area, theoretically? Let's save. Yeah, I can walk up here. Check that out. Am I supposed to be doing this? Is this where I'm supposed to live now? Is this what I'm supposed to be? How do I get out of here? I can walk on everything, but I can't do anything. At least I'm not getting killed. That's a nice bonus, right? Oh! Is this the secret, huh? How did I not see that from up there? Has this been here this whole time? Well, this is why I can walk on all this. Also, what happens if I press the button on this side? Let's see, I have to go over here to do that. What do we have here? Another... alternative method? What is over here? Oh. Just another way to do things, I suppose? Alright. Okay, so. Also, if I do this, how will I get back out? Can I press this from here? Come on. I should totally be able to press this from here. Okay, the button cannot be pressed. Lesson learned. Oh well, that's just screwed me out of this. Alright, well, what if I land up here? Oh good, we're saved. Except... Okay, I can go this way, I suppose. So So now I need to go over here. And to that. I don't actually know how to exit the map right now, so this is my only... My only option right now is to go here to this. Oh! Oh, missing geometry! missing texture. That's okay. Space to fly, left click to fire, right click to speed up. Oh, right, I think I've seen, like, a jetpack or something in, some other map. Oh goodness. What?! Has that always been there?! When did that get there? What is that? That doesn't even look like a normal turret! That looks like some weird mechanized thing. Yeah, when has that been there? Did they just add turrets? What is that? Weird. Okay. There's turrets now! What?! Is this the aiming reticle? Not quite. Okay, I need to get better at my aim. I don't know where to aim. Like, where's the aim helper thingy, like, on a gun? I guess I need to, like... I guess this is how we win the map, right? How do I aim at this without getting killed? There we go. So it's just a little bit above... the bar here. Are there any others? Heard something shooting. 3 out of 10? There's 10 of these things? How do I... I can't do it when I'm not flying? Oh, come on. Alright. I just now noticed there's a faint line that you can see. Oh gosh, there's two there. Let's go in from the other side, shall we? Unless there's two on the other side as well. Okay, so they can see me on both sides apparently, which is not a good thing. So, how am I gonna deal with them? Oh god, goodness gracious. Let's see here. I missed. Forgive me. There we go. Speed out of there. Come on, surely I have 7 out of 10? I thought I killed 3 just now. Okay, now it's 7 out of 10. There we go. It just took a while to update, because they have to, like, explode or whatever. Where might these other guys be hiding out at? Oh god, there's one! Alright, these are some weird turret-looking things. Did that work? Did I get them? Oh goodness. There we go, finally! So that's 9 out of 10, right? Where would be the last one, do you think? Who knows? Not down here, that's for sure. Wait, is the one down here counting? Does that one count? No, probably not, right? Let's see, where would it be hiding, do you think? Would it be on the other alcove here? No. Who knows? Let me save while we've made all this progress, right? Where is this last guy? Where, oh where, has the last turret gone? You know what, let's actually try and knock this guy over, maybe he counts somehow? Nope! That guy doesn't count, I just killed him for no reason. Poor guy. Where is this last thing? Oh! Well, that's why you save. Oh, man. This is a long video. Hope you guys are enjoying this. Cause I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, now the counter's gone! Well, that's not good. I hope I haven't bugged out the game by saving like this. Will the exit open now? Maybe the last one's in here? Nope, I gotta kill them all, apparently. So where is the last one, then? I feel like I've been everywhere here. There's not a way for me to get to the other world, right? That looks cool. Let's not fly through there, let's not repeat that mistake. Not there. Where would it be? I don't see it in that room or this room. I feel like I've checked everywhere. It can't be anywhere else. This has nothing. That's just the guy in there. Where is the last guy? Not up on top of these. I don't understand what I'm missing here. I wish I could strafe, so that way I didn't have to, like, always fly forward. Am I able to fly underneath here? Nope, can't fly underneath. There is no underneath. Do not fly underneath. Underneath is a bad idea. high can we go? Oh, well that's the height limit. Do you guys see it? Cause I don't see it. That was weird. How did I landed somehow. That was strange. Huh. I don't know what to do at this point. Like, the door won't open, I can't find the last guy. I don't see it on the outside anywhere here. I've only killed 9 out of 10, like, the number's gone off the screen, but I saved after having killed 9 out of 10. There's definitely gotta be one more, and the regular one does not count. What is this? Oh, that's cheaty. Hidden alcove? What?! Why did I start falling? I think that might be a little bit buggy. To say the least. Alright, well now I know where it is. Alright. Let's get this guy taken care of. Might not have worked. Ten out of ten? When it explodes? Yay! 10 out of 10! Can I leave now? Maybe. No. Alright, where do I go? Where do I need to go now? Hello? Anybody? Help? I've done it. I finished. How do I exit the map? What's this? Oh, that's just a protrusion. Okay. There's nothing else in here, right? Yeah, there's nothing else in here. Where, oh where, do I need to go? Let me through! I want out! Where do I need to go? That door doesn't open. At all, apparently. I'm not entirely sure where I need to go. Are any of these pads active? That pad's not active. This door doesn't open, right? Yeah, that door doesn't open at all. Is this pad open? Or wait, there's not a pad in here. What? Okay. Is there a pad in here? No. Where do I need to go? It's not clear what I'm supposed to be doing or where I'm supposed to be going. Yeah, this pad's not active. I have 10 out of 10! Where do I go? Did I, like, skip a trigger or something? Like, this door should be opening now, right? Help! Help! How do I leave? I don't understand. Well, there is a walkthrough, but what is... a daily link? I'm not familiar with that short link provider, so I'll check it out after exploring a little bit more. Maybe it's like something along the back sides here. The recesses. Where do I need to go? Is this the place I can be? Well, I can stand here, but it doesn't do me any good. That hidden spot. I hate that hidden spot. There was nothing in there though, we already determined that. Okay, we're at the height limit now. Ah! Really, game? Why does that keep happening? Alright, well, we'll kill that turret one more time. And then... I guess... we'll look at the walkthrough? I don't know. None of this makes any sense. Welp. Wait, can I break the glass? No. No. That's not something I can do. Can I set the wood on fire? I want the doors open. Alright, that's it. I need to see this link here. Copy link address. Open a new tab. Yeah, I'll do that later. Daily motion? I don't think I've ever used daily motion before. So here we're at this part, right? Wait, why is the door open for them? What causes the door to open? The door just opens?! My game is just bugged?! Really? My game is just bugged. Lovely. I am not going to replay this entire map just to see what's behind this door. So, as always, thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it, and I will see you all in another video. Goodbye!